So, my stream ended a little while ago because the internet service is down in my area. I checked on my cell phone and it says, yes, there is indeed an outage in my area. So, nothing I could do about that. But I'm going to keep playing Knights of the Old Republic for a little while longer. And I'm going to record it. I may upload it. Just in case anybody wants to see what I missed. Plus, then I'll have a recording of it. So I'll upload it when internet is back, unfortunately. But I got a little bit more to do here on Korriban before I retire for the evening.
But where would I go then? What would I do? I don't know. I never really thought about it. Maybe I should seek it out. Give it a try. Thank you. Thank you so much.
Light side points gained. And one competitor out of the way.
Greetings, student.
Student.
Got it.
Yeah, baby. Sith sniper rifle. Ooh. I use sniper shot. I work well with the sniper rifle, sure sounds like it. Broke into his room.
No problem. Got it.
Jedi Master Robe. Sith Mask. Can't take a nap. What's on his data pad, I wonder? Oh, level up. Dustal. Uh-oh. Well then. Juhani can keep up. We lost Garth, though.
Garth Malak is one of the greatest Sith leaders ever. I hope he comes back.
I remember you from the colony. You seem all right, though you'll not win the right to train before me. You don't remember? Just figure that out, did you? I found an artifact that will impress Uthar far more than anything you could ever scrounge up. I don't have it just yet. I'll get it when I'm good and ready. Like I would tell you. So what if it is? I'll get it eventually, regardless. I suppose I could use some help. The artifact I know of certainly won't be easy to take. But why should I work with you? You make a decent case. I suppose it's possible that Master Uthar could award both of us prestige. We'd be ahead of the others, for sure. I want something out of this first, however. I want you to tell me about some lead you have for where I could find more prestige. Oh, haven't heard about that. Fair enough, I will have to look into it. You've given me a lead, so I'll let you in on my plan. The artifact that I've discovered is an ancient Jedi holocron. Unfortunately, the holocron lies in the gullet of a Tukata mother. I can arrange for us to meet her, but you're going to have to help me in putting her down. That makes sense to you? Go into the valley when you're prepared enough. I'll be amongst the central pillars near the north end. Because it probably contains secrets from the time when the Sith ruins on this planet first existed. You don't think that Master Uthar would find that impressive? And I'm just supposed to trust you? You watch me, and I'll watch you. Remember, the central pillar's in the valley. I'll be waiting, so don't take too long.
For the academy, sir.
That's true. I had no idea you were coming for the academy when I met you in the colony, though. The name Shardan. I don't work or play.
It's a bad year to try and become a Sith, you know.
That's right. You might as well just go home, you know. You think I would tell you?
I guess there's no harm in it.
Word has it that Master Uthar gives big points for Sith artifacts that are brought back from the valley.
Well, if you've known for so long, why haven't you taken advantage of it yet?
Yeah. Just like I thought.
You take a wrong turn somewhere? Dust? Is that you?
Oh, lovely. It's Father. Figures you'd show up after all this time. How did you manage to get inside the academy? I wonder how interested Master Uthar would be to know just who he has in his web. Unless you switch sides, Father. But I doubt that. Just why are you here, Father? Not for me, I hope. Couldn't you have gotten yourself blown up on some ship and spared us this reunion?
Dustle, what are you talking about? I thought you were dead.
Too bad you didn't still think that. Or did you really think I'd be happy to see you? Look, everyone, it's Father, come to rescue me at long last. Sure, he may have left Mother and I to die on Telos, but that doesn't matter.
I didn't abandon you. The task force just arrived too late. Telos was in ruins, and your mother... I held her while... I looked for you. I swear I looked everywhere.
Ah, save it. You abandoned us long before. We were alone all during the wars, and even once you came back, you still didn't stay.
I didn't have a choice. I was needed...
Yeah? Well, you were needed at home, too. You were needed when the bombing started, and I got captured. You know what? Yeah. It doesn't matter. Not anymore. I have a new family now, a family that cares about me. I don't need you.
The Sith? You can't mean that. No, the Sith killed your mother. The Sith destroyed Telos.
So? You're the soldier, Father. How many mothers have you killed?
No, you've been brainwashed. The son I knew would never...
You never knew me. You weren't even there to know me, so don't presume to tell me what I would or wouldn't do.
I don't know what's been done to you, but you are coming with me out of here now.
Touch me, old man, and I'll kill you. Get out! Get out of here before I tell the Sith that you're here. I don't need his protection, not anymore. The Sith give me everything I need.
You can't mean that. The Sith are... they're evil. They're the dark side. They took me away from you and your mother. They're what took you from me.
No, they are not evil. They're not. The dark side is superior. And you were at war long before they came along.
The Sith war to conquer, to rule the helpless. I went to war for you, Dustal, for your freedom, your future.
I don't believe you.
If I failed you, son, then it's my failure. Please don't add to it by becoming part of something evil.
Prove it. Prove that the Sith are so evil, and I'll think about it. Celine? She's the one who convinced me to come to the Academy with her. Why? Where did you get this?
Look at it. It belongs to Master Uthar, doesn't it?
Yes, it's his, but he told me he said that she'd been lost on a mission in the valley. This says that they...
killed her because she was hindering your progress. Superiority at any cost, Dustal. There's your evil. Or can you live with that?
No. No, I can't. I had no idea. They lied to me.
Well, there's the son I remember. Now, will you leave here?
No. You go do whatever you have to, Father. I have some other friends here. I have to warn them what's going on. And maybe I can, you know, look around here and find out some more information from the inside. Something that might help you.
I don't suppose there's any way I could talk you out of that, is there? I mean, you're not gonna do anything halfway. Sounds familiar.
I guess it does.
I'm proud of you, Dustal. You aren't hanging on to a lie after you see it for what it is. Not everyone could do that.
Maybe after this is all over, we can talk. I'm still not sure about us, but I'll listen. Maybe we can get back to where we should have been.
Well, I'd like that.
I'll go back to Telos when this is over. You can find me there. Goodbye, Father.
Goodbye, son. Good luck.
Another happy reunion facilitated by me. Bastila and her mother, Karth and his son. I wonder whom will reunite Juhani with. We shall have to see. But for now, I must tell Uthar Wyn that I know the Sith code. And if I don't, I'll just reload.
Greetings, young one. You have much to do yet. You have gained little prestige. Then finish the code as I speak it. Peace is a lie that is only...
passion.
Through passion, I gain...
strength.
Through strength, I gain...
power.
Through power, I gain...
victory.
Through victory...
my chains are broken.
The Force shall free me. Yes, good. You have indeed learned the code of the Sith.
Yes, I have.
Speaking the words and knowing the words are, however, two different things. Tell me then, true or false, victory by any means is desirable. False, unless victory proves your superiority. Sadly, it seems... indeed.
Okay, well. We can fix that. I have a little time machine. How's that for power?
The P. Through passion. Through strength. Through through victory. The full. Yeah, tell me. Well done. I will test you no more. You know the code. Very impressive. Go now. You have done well, but you have not impressed me enough to declare you the victor. I have matters to attend to. Very well. You have impressed me.
No problem. Got it.
is much more than a simple hermit hiding in the hills, as you say. We are talking about the former master of the Academy. If you've already been told about him, there's little more I can tell you. With luck, perhaps he'll kidnap you and you'll get a chance to see him for yourself, huh? Now be gone. I have better things to do than chat with lost hopefuls.
How do you do, hopeful? What do you know of our renegade student? Those are the ones. There is little more I can tell you then. Now, if you will excuse me.
The former master of the Academy, Jorak Uln, is supposedly hiding out in the hills on the surface. It's some kind of mad hermit.
Greetings, student.
I've got a little bit more of the academy to explore before I go out into the valley. The screams. How Sithalicious.
Greetings, student.
Dreshti, no, that's the entrance. We don't want to go back there. That is from whence we came.
Darth Malak is one of the greatest Sith leaders ever. I hope he comes back.
Greetings, student.
Student.
Maybe you could do better than I. I'm trying to get him to tell us where his weapon cache is hidden. If I bring his drug threshold too high, he'll go into shock and be useless. Certainly. Just don't kill him or send him into shock. If you manage to get the location of his cache out of him, I'll be sure to pass on the good word to Master Uthar.
Puna! Unda di hodonga ko ka chi ku ida hodon. Une hodo achuta. Ki puna!
What have you done? I told you not to put the prisoner. I may as well take.
Chikun.
Achuta.
I mean, my computer skill is sort of low. It's a 4 Juhani's, though. Let's see if she can do it. Can we increase Juhani's computer skill here? Equip a lot of this stuff here, unfortunately.
Yes? No problem. Got it.
Oh well. I'll have to come back with T3M4 or HK-47.
Master Uthar gives you an order, you'd better follow it. There were some student...
If you're here to use the duel... Don't be foolish. If you're here to use the duel... Just go to the computer console and open up... This is where you get to hone your killing style. You only get so many before the terminal cuts you off. Just go to the computer console. No prob.
I really need to come back with T3. He'll take care of all this for me. I can't switch party members. Every function is unavailable at this time. Maybe if I go outside, then I can switch party members, come back inside, take care of that, go back outside, and switch back. Well, where the hell's my party? Where are you, Giovanni? Look at her. She's coming. Hurry up, girl. You have 4 speed, too. I just gave it to you. It's taking you so long. Computer genius, you. You have many more levels. Look at that. Yeah, let's keep boosting that up. You don't need security, though. I've got that. But whatever. Two-handed. Vitality. I mean, it's almost gonna have every skill soon. A little bit better with blasters. Okay, now this guy can use, like, he can do anything with computers. What's his computer use at now? 36! That's knuckin' futz! Wow. Wow. Yeah, let's head back inside, T3. You're gonna hack this place. Heck yeah. The game's not responding for realsies. Oh gosh, I hope it auto-saved when I went outside. That sucks. That really sucks. Damn, the internet went down, the game's crashing. Can't even Google what went wrong because I don't have internet. Well, let's see how much I have to repeat here. 2853. Alright. Is this... Oh my god. Ah! Well, I don't have to repeat a ton anyway. I don't need to mess around in those rooms. Just go get T3, come back in. Unless that's the problem. Maybe switching, coming back in is triggering something. I don't know. I don't know. I have to take off my clothes again like I did last time it crashed. Did I get all the swag in this room? Appears as though, yes. to keep Karth in my party? Come on. Come on, baby. You can load. There we go. There we go. Let's give you your super awesome computer abilities. The rest of the stuff is not as important. Let's go hack some stuff, baby. Might as well level you up too. Give you that extra computer point. That's fine. Is it because it's using my computer skill and not T3's? I mean, T3's computer skill is freaking amazing. Alright then. That sucks. Let's try in here then. Switching back to me, so I guess it has to be mine. That's still 50 spikes, huh? Well, that's silly. What if I go into solo mode and go back in here? Then it's gotta be T3's computer skill. No, I'm there. It's me again. Well, that just sucks. Why do I have someone who's good at computers if I can't use them with the damn computers? I will forget these two rooms then. Go back outside and put Juhani back in the party and whatever. Total bummer. He's so good at computers too, this little guy. Let's double check in here. I thought there were two containers. Mm-hmm.
Sure.
What is taking you so long? There's always one lagging behind, gets stuck somewhere. I don't know why that is.
How do you?
Now.
give you now.
Ajuta. Ajuta.
Tolpa da Pongwale.
Just about the one in you.
Tong hai tuam chichi jung lumpa tolpa da bongwale.
How do you make?
Onward to the Valley of the Dark Lords. Dead Sith.
That hurt, I bet.
Sounds like a young girl screaming. Still a scoundrel, baby. Still a scoundrel.
Hold it right there, whoever you are. But we're not going back to the academy. We'll kill you rather than go back. So what is it then? If you're not here to kill us or bring us back, why are you here? So you have heard about us. My name is Thalia May. The others here and myself refused to murder a bunch of people on a whim from Master Uthar. We thought that becoming a Sith was what we always wanted, but that wasn't true. Help us? Why should I believe that this isn't some kind of trick? You want to help us? All right, I can think of a way. We're stuck in these caves, obviously. There's a passage to the surface through the caves, but we're blocked by some kind of large creature. If you could kill it and clear up the passageway for us, we could escape. I'll believe that when I see it. Thank you.
Bothan droid disruptor.
Many Bothans died trying to get this disruptor.
Okay, maybe not. Chop him up, Juhani. She's good. Dire to Katana. Oh, you gonna resist me? Yes, you are. Well, well, well. Oh, couldn't resist that. Down, doggy. Tarentatec. You are mighty, but you cannot resist me. What are you idiots doing? You gonna fight the thing or what? No. Okay. Yes. See, now if you had just attacked it earlier. Wow, he just pushed her. That's right, you show him who's boss.
You asked for this!
Really? Did he?
You asked for this!
Oh, Keldroma robes. Masasi ceremonial armor. Here. Duran Keldroma. Hmm.
Oh. Oh boy. How sad. The three Jedi split up, and they all died as a result. They needed each other. But they split up because of their quarreling and let their overconfidence get the better of them. I found the other one earlier on one of the other worlds, and now this one here. Quite the shame. Go somewhere. Nothing for you to see there. Move along. Okay. Are you gonna, like, get off my screen now? Thank you. I wanna see me in my fancy robes. They don't look that different, but okay. Let's tell these little kitties they can go escape. And I'll tell the Sith that I slaughtered them. And threw them down in the pits.
So, is there news? It's clear? Thank you. I wasn't expecting help from anyone in the Academy. Maybe. Maybe the Jedi will accept us. At any rate, thank you again.
More light side points. Ah, yes. Moving closer and closer to the light. I recall being here in KOTOR 2. They're like dark pools of... pools of dark energy around, or something like that. And Chirax, of course. Always the Chirax. There it is, the Valley of the Dark Lords. Well, well.
I'm not here to get you out of trouble if you do something stupid, student. Any artifacts found should be brought to the attention of Master Uthar immediately.
There's supposed to be some crazy Sith hermit that keeps kidnapping students in these hills. Best be careful.
There's nobody here in KOTOR 2. It's all abandoned. Old Republic, it's loaded. Interesting.
You should be careful if you're planning on entering this tomb. Maybe so. There's an assassin droid in there, so Master Uthar says. I don't know. Supposedly, if a student actually succeeds in destroying the droid, they'll get a great reward. Seems that way. If you're planning on going in, I suggest you use some sound suppressors or something. I don't think so. I've had a few friends go inside that haven't come out for a while now. Sure thing.
The tomb of Marco Ragnos. Very nice. No, do not run from the mine.
Your wish?
Or at the mine. Let me disable them.
Sure.
Oh.
Disengage. You are standing in front of a mine. Ugh. Ah, she's such an idiot. She ran in front of another one. Here, can I get this one at least? Guess not. See if I missed any loot. That was a lot of droids I just destroyed. Yes, let's go back to this corpse. As soon as I got in here, I mean, it's like instant droids everywhere. Data recorder. Sound dampening stealth unit. I rather like killing the droids. Now let's see what was on the data recorder. Oh, all right. I don't know if I need to have solo mode on or what. Are you doing? Disengage and just use the damn force power. Good grief. Let me see if there's something else I'm supposed to be doing here. Was the stealth mode just so I can get in here without all the droids attacking me? That's all it was for, then. Whatever. But if there's something else I'm missing here. Then I need to know. Let's see. Just if I want a peaceful solution. That's what it looks like. Says those droids are supposed to drop some stuff here. So, I guess I missed it or something? I don't know.
I'll avoid what I can.
Didn't get all his groovy droid parts. That's kind of a bummer. All I got were gauntlets that I can't equip. Well, at least it's not a huge tomb, you know? And go through all that trouble for nothing. Or rather, I didn't go through a lot of trouble for almost nothing. Oh, come on. Where the hell are you people?
Your wish?
What?
What?
I thought I'd turn solo mode off. Yes. Come, people.
Yes?
What part of solo mode is off, do you not understand? See me down there? Yeah.
Uh-huh.
Uh-huh.
What?
Oh, you're gonna run back to them? No, that is total bullshit. Where are you going? Oh my gosh. This game is simultaneously a masterpiece and a cluster.
I heard an explosion in there. Oh well. I guess it's good that the deed is done. At any rate, if you haven't already.
I'm not here to get you out of trouble if you do something stupid, student. Enter the tombs at your own risk.
Look, unless you're willing to lend a hand, leave us to our work.
Wow. I think I could enter this without what's-his-face, right? Yes. Only Uthar can get in.
There you are, finally. If you were any later in showing up, we would have had to abandon this. I've been calling to the Takata mother in their language. She should respond fairly... Ah, here she comes now. Get ready. This will not be easy. She's a tough beast.
Nothing I can't stun. Or maybe I can't. Oh, no, I guess I can.
Ha! Wonderful! The beast is dead. We work better together than I would have hoped. And here is the holocron. Such a small thing to be so valuable and require so much effort to obtain. I'll just run along now and give this to Master Uthar. I'll be sure to tell him of your contribution, naturally. You're the one that convinced me to go through with this plan. Forget it. I'm not waiting up for you. Over my dead body!
Okay. These fools.
Yeah.
Ready.
Could have gone back together. She didn't want to. Tulak Horde. Good job, kids. Dire ones don't like to be stunned. Nope. You need some help here, folks. Or maybe not. Maybe I'll stun them with my weapon. Funny, I can't stun them with the Force, but I can stun them with my gun.
I like that. You asked for this!
Another idiotic student has stumbled into my little web, eh? The contact with the toxin in the air should knock you out quickly enough. Welcome. Awake already, are you? Good. This is the tomb of Sith Lord Tulak Hall, if you don't know. I've taken up residence here for now. It's dusty and full of critters, but it's home. Oh, yes. Introductions, of course. This other student here that I captured earlier, you should know well enough. His name is Miko. Poor lad. He's had a hard day. My name is Jorak Berg. I was once the head of the academy, so I... It's nice to still be the topic of discussion occasionally. Anyhow, I'd like to propose that we move on to the main event. You see, I'd like to discover if you've got the pluck of an old-fashioned Sith. Most of the Drek Uthar has been passing through these days is so pathetic. Yes, you're welcome. Then you go free. Tell you what, they're based on all I've learned studying Tulak's tomb. They'll make you a better Sith, I'm sure. Then I'd say you have quite an imagination. Well, forgive me. Sure we could. Perhaps you have some questions. I'm not above delaying the test a bit. Now, is that any kind of attitude to take with higher education? So then, this is how it goes. Miko here is a bit weak. He probably won't be able to take much more punishment. Get too many wrong. I don't know what you think of Miko. Maybe you don't like him. Maybe you think he deserves to be murdered. Well then, any last comments before we begin, Miko?
We can both survive. Attacking together.
Now, dear lad, do you really think your friend here will answer questions wrong just to spare little you risking their own life? And how many correctly answered questions before you die? No, don't be silly. On that note, let's begin. Now then, your immediate superior amongst the Sith is an effective commander and a fine leader. He trusts you and you like him. You see an opportunity to kill him. What do you do? Incorrect! What sort of thinking is that? Ah, well, it's time for your punishment. And so we come to round two. You come across a group of humans who are threatened by dangerous animals. So you've made a profit, and now you have some sniveling, useless fools trading after you. At any rate, here is your punishment. Let's see. Ah, yes. You discover an aspect of the Force that gives you great power. You gained an advantage and you share it freely? Well, you did ask for this. Still going? All right. One of your underlings has made a major mistake which makes you look bad. He's normally very competent and skilled. Do you... Another chance to make you look poor to your superiors? Not that good help is easy to find. Oh well, here's your reward. Last question. You're about to die. Do you pass on your knowledge to your apprentice to make him stronger? Or do you use your last breath to strike at your enemies? Fool. It's a trick question. I'll enjoy this one. Now, this is over. The test is over and you're both still alive. Well, that's never happened before. I suppose this means you can go, Miko. We'll have to just figure out what to do with our friend here.
Or I could use the Force to free them. And we could kill you. Seems you didn't think of that, old man.
What? Mutiny! Behave, students! That's it! Detention for all of you! Permanent detention!
Answer those questions and let me die. Well, you can have those writings he mentioned. I won't fight you for them. Master Yuthar will be very pleased if you give them to him, you know.
I don't suppose the fact that he's weak as a newborn Kithbot has anything to do with this decision.
I'll head back to the academy. I need some rest.
More light side points. I've gained more light side points here in Korriban than I did in Manon. Ancient Sith tablet. What's on that bad boy? Anything? Another crystal.
No problem. Got it.
Let me guess. Yeah, baby. Furk rat. Ooh, I don't have one of those yet.
No problem. Got it.
Tulak Horde's mask, baby. I bet I can't wear it though. Doesn't look that good anyway. Well, well.
What?
What? It's time to level up, baby. That's it. What force power shall we give you? Affliction, but that's a dark side power. Let's give you force immunity. There are Sith everywhere. And me, well, let's get moving. Meow.
blasted transport crew. We're supposed to send off the next shipment of artifacts right away. The tomb on the far left, there, it's off limits. Only Master Uthar can go inside. Sorry, I can't talk. We have to excavate this valley with hand instruments.
Zoom, zoom, baby.
Oh, hello to you. Galen Lor, at your service. Not from this far back. These ruins date back to a period when the Sith were first formed. I've been working on a translation of some of the runes by this tomb. I'm quite excited. Ajunta Paul was one of the first of the great Sith Lords. He rebelled against his Jedi masters. These runes claim that he was interred here. According to legend, Ajunta Paul created a sword of terrible power. Well, a few of the Boulder students have tried. They did not return. From what I've been told, the tombs have old traps and machines that are still active. I suppose if the Academy wanted to make a concerted effort, the tomb would be opened. Nothing at all. The legends don't say anything about it. No, these tombs are certainly not harmless. Certainly. Finding such an artifact and giving it to Master Uthar would earn anyone big points. Of course.
Well, I shall have to get that sword. And I'll decide if I keep it. Or give it to Uthar. I must say, I like exploring Sith tombs. It's creepy and mysterious. Indeed, there are mines in here.
No problem. Got it.
Another thing just called datapad, huh? Which datapad is this now? Thank you. How do I blow this thing up? It says an explosion or energy discharge, but how the hell do I do that? Ah, I give it a grenade. That makes sense. Thinking I had to like throw a grenade at it, but all right. Yes, just one. Hopefully I don't lose all 21. Uh-oh. Items lost? How many? Okay, good, just one. Give this thing a grenade? No. All right.
No problem. Got it.
What does the lever do? Morons, get out of my way.
What?
Oh my god.
Your wish?
You know my wish, for you to move.
Ready? Sure.
Disturbed again. The human.
Beware of this. This spirit. It may not be what it appears. Great emotion lies within.
A Jedi here? Why have you come to this dark place, Jedi? Why disturb my sleepless rest? I do. And yet I do not. The Force is so strong with you, human. Face, soul. It has been so very long. I had a name once. Ajunta Paul. Yes, that was my name. I was one of many. We were servants of the dark side. In the end, we were not so proud. We hid from those we had betrayed. Our Jedi Master. Those who had taught us to use the Force, who warned us against the dark side, we were discovered. Did we act? I can no longer remember. But here is where we came, to hide, to grow. And here we fell. Ancient. Has it been so long that you used the word ancient? We were the first to rebel, to betray. To surrender ourselves to the dark side. We hid from the Jedi, but it was not they who destroyed us. We destroyed each other. We desired the secrets of each other to increase our power.
I suppose that's the nature of the dark side. Power, but no longevity. Eventually it just consumes itself.
And so, here, our old secret is buried, and none of us hold it anymore. Is that not right? Our power fled. So much time has passed, and yet we have learned nothing. Remain? Do I remain? I have regretted for so long all that I have done. My sword, I filled it with my pride. I am dead as my faith is dead, and I shall remain here. Of course you do. You seek my power. Will it destroy you as it did me? I wish my sword to be taken away from here. I do not wish it to rot away as I have. If you are wise, you will not keep it. There are three blades within my sarcophagus. Only one is truly my sword. Find the sword that is mine and place it on the statue. Then you must die. I do remember one thing of my sword. Listen to me carefully. I am that which grips the heart in fright, hearkens night and silences the light. Go then, find my sword. That is the blade that destroyed me. Take it. Take it and the other blades, even. Take them and go. My darkness awaits me. No need. Return? But I betrayed my old masters. They would never let me return to the light side. If I could return. Oh, my master, it has been so long, and I regret so much.
I saw you come in here, and I rather figured you'd make it all the way to the sarcophagus. Good to see I wasn't wrong. Isn't it obvious? I've been hoping that someone would do the dirty work in retrieving the sword of a Junta Paul for some time. It's been quite a night.
You wouldn't have considered, oh, I don't know, getting it yourself?
Now that you have it, I just thought I'd relieve you of it.
I insist. I may like you well enough, but being a Sith is all about taking chances when the moment is right. Isn't it obvious? You'd... need to do things the hard way, eh?
Do the two of you not understand what's happening here?
That hurt, I bet.
You have the sword. The sword of a Junta Paul. Are you joking with me? Oh, that is quite interesting. Well, thank you for the information.
Sorry, I can't talk. We have to excavate this valley.
Greetings. I don't think I've seen you at the Airtech. My name's Dak Vesser. I'm assigned to the Valley Ruins, as you can see.
Dak? That is you, isn't it? I hardly recognized you.
It's been a long time, Jahani.
What are you doing here? Did you fall to the dark side?
I didn't fall, Jahani. I had my eyes opened. And don't look at me like that. Last I recall, you were having your own doubts.
I was. I'm not anymore. Dak, you could...
Save it. The Jedi aren't for me. Not anymore. I'm not going to ask why a couple of Jedi are here in the Valley of the Dark Lords. I don't want to know. It's better that I don't. In fact, I'll just get out of here and leave you to whatever it is you're planning to do. Fair enough?
Running away? Again?
Why not? It's what I do best. Yes. Isn't it obvious? I don't want to talk about it here, however.
I don't think there's much to talk about.
Have it your way, Jahani. You always do. Look, I don't want to be here after you leave. There'll be too many questions, so ask what you have to ask and I'll be on my way. Well, it seems that the Sith once inhabited Korriban a long time ago. There was a fortress here that was destroyed at some point before the Sith abandoned the planet completely. Why they left, we don't know. Perhaps the Jedi drove them off. Some. Most of the interesting stuff is still in the tombs. But Master Uthar prefers to leave them to be explored by the students as a challenge. In time, they will probably become safe enough for us to enter. Definitely dangerous. Most of the students that go inside them don't come back out. There's four tombs here. That's the first tomb on the right. There's a rumor that that tomb supposedly has ancient battle droids, and that's the farthest tomb on the right. A local pack animal that's very dangerous. That's the first tomb on the right. That tomb... That's the first tomb on the left. Someone mentioned that a crazy droid has holed itself up in there. It's the second tomb on the left when you enter the valley. Darth Malak found something in there a while back, however, and ever since then, only Master Uthar can enter it. No. A lot of the discoveries are kept secret, even from the students. So do I.
Goodbye, Dak. And thank you.
Goodbye, Jahani.
Yes. I have been bothered by something of late. I never told you where I came from, did I? I have been wrestling with my feelings inside, trying to come to terms with it. I find I cannot. I must have someone to blame. Someone to blame for the destruction of my homeworld. Taris. It was Taris that the Sith destroyed to try to kill you and your precious Bastila. Taris, my homeworld. If it were not for you and Bastila, the Sith would have never had reason to destroy that world. It was your fault for being there, and your fault for rescuing Bastila. Without your intervention, the Sith would have had no cause to lay waste to my childhood. Just let me vent my anger. I need someone to blame. Something. Anything. I hated that world. Yet everything I learned as a child, I learned there. It is as much a part of me as the air I breathe. I have this ache inside me, where all my childhood memories lay, and I find your face there with them. I suppose I realized that, but it is so hard to lose your entire past. You would not understand. Yes, yes, I suppose it will. I am sorry. I will try not to distract you in the future with my trivial experiences. We should stop for now. Your wish?
Uh-huh.
Yes?
Oh my god. This game is the dumbest ever! I mean, honestly. Let's just run back and forth over and over and over again. Oh my god. Now Juhani's not here. What the fuck? I'm never gonna get in this place. Let's go! Good gravy. Now. Back to Uthar, where I will no doubt be selected as the next Sith Apprentice.
Greetings, young one. I have found you to be most impressive. Ah, the ones I ordered executed for their mutiny. Indeed. We checked the caves and found only a couple of bodies. Perhaps the Shyrak ate them. The lesson is learned, I believe. Go now. You have done well, but you have not impressed me enough to declare you the victor. Yes, so I hear. I've had reports from some students that ventured into the tomb after you left and found the parts. Well done. I am impressed. Go now. You have done well. Ah, my old master. Still, unless you bring back something of his, some writings are similar. I am unimpressed. Oh, let me see. It appears my old master was busy studying the writings in one of the tombs. How interesting. Regardless, go now. You have done well. Yes, so I hear. Still, it was Shardan's failure, and hardly your success now, was it? I had heard that such an artifact existed. Tell me, young one, did you acquire the device by yourself? You lie. Still, what matters is the fact that you succeeded. And Lasho, does she yet live? Well done. You gained an artifact through trickery, and eliminated an opponent at the same time. That is deserving of great prestige. You have impressed me enough, by my estimation, to become a Sith in fall. Congratulations, young one. You have but one final test which you must take, and this requires us to travel to the tomb of Nagasato.
in the Valley of the Dark Lords. I would advise you to be rested and equipped before we leave. Return to your quarters now and seek me out in the morning. When you return, make sure that you have all you will need, for you will face your test alone. Go, and may the Force serve you well.
What are you doing here? Go back to Uthar and tell him you are ready to take your final test.
So then, I take it you are ready to travel to the tomb of Nagasato. Then we go now. Very well. We are now ready for your final test, young Sith.
Indeed you have.
I dislike your tone, Uthar. What are you up to now?
Nothing, of course, my master. I was merely agreeing with you. Should we not get on with the test?
Yes. Yes, of course. We are in the sacred tomb of Nagasato, young one. The one discovered by Darth Malak and Darth Revan years ago. You are to follow in their footsteps and reach the ancient star map that lies deep within. There you will find a lightsaber, amongst other things. The lightsaber is for you, your initiation present. Return to us once you have it. For you, the test does not end there.
Be very cautious here. This tomb is like the others in this valley, and many of its old defenses remain active.
Do you understand what I have told you? No, that is part of the test. Good.
Well, fine. Be like that. Oh boy. Two Tyrantitex. Great. Maybe the other one won't notice me till I'm done with this one. Ah. Guess. Now, where was I?
Ah,
This is gonna take a while. Better when one of these is down. Let's see if I can down this one before the stun ends. Nope. Damn. For some flanking damage. Got you from behind. Mighty beasts indeed. I don't know what that lever was about, but whatever. Shayla's journal. Oh my. So many dark thoughts running through the minds of so many Jedi. Where's this special grenade? Ugh, I have too much stuff in my inventory. Maybe I don't put them back in, maybe I put them in the middle there. See them here. Oh, looks like my internet is back. About damn time.